10/11/2002.
10/11/2002.
Access denied.
Okay, try a different expression.
Is it gonna blast me every time I mess up?
Yeah, kinda.
What do you mean, kinda?
Ready?
Welcome to the firewall.
His favorite food, chimichangas.
Chimichangas?
Access denied.
Oh.
Huh. This might take a while.
Oh boy.
Fireball.
Krav Maga.
Krav Maga.
Major laser.
Major laser. Abuela Duda. Skate or die.
Access denied.
I'm a fireball.
I don't get it. We've tried all the important things in Alex's life. His favorite pet, sport, his favorite grandma. I'm sorry, Gene. I let us all down.
You know, if I had to come up with a password, I'd probably use the name of a girl I liked.
I've been all over the phone. He's never mentioned a girl.
Yes, he has. Hi. When I was in the trash, I read a very interesting email, but I'm just a dunce in the corner, forbidden to speak.
What email?
Sorry, what?
What email?
To a girl at school. He was declaring his feelings of love for her. I guess instead of sending it, he tossed it in the trash.
High five. This is very important. What is her name?
Her name, yes. Excellent question. It was Tina, Karen, Marge, Lindsay. Alison, Sarah, or Lupita. I want to say Lupita, but that doesn't feel right now. I'm saying it out loud. Jennifer.
Gotta find
Philippa,
that email.
Sue.
I think I can access
Deborah,
trash.
Annabelle.
I got it. Addie.
Yes, that's it. Addie. I knew I'd get there.
Dear Addie, you and I, we're like diamonds in the sky. You're a shooting star I see, a vision of ecstasy. Shine bright like a diamond.
And he used a high five, see?
I guess now we know why he trashed it.
Ooh, shade.
Guys, should we try this? Addie!
Access granted.